It is an honor to see, and I will see Sun.
The man I saw leaving, Sunri, probably left after.
The guilt of the accused is apparent. You are Firith Me, the well-known of course, Firith Me. What did you see the night of?
Well, I came out into the hallway, after.
A very obvious point, Your Honors. The
you mean actually see him kill her with my own? Well, he was moving pretty fast running away, but yeah, I mean, how could he kill us? I think it may have been. I mean, you'd have to be pretty
Glupor the Rhodian, you was this is clear then. Don't do it, Glupor. Lies! Slander! You, Elora, are Sunri's lawful wife. He was crippled in that war.
Yes.
And there you have motive.
Yes.
It seems painfully obvious that he killed her to keep her quiet.
He'd been seeing her for some time, I think. But he'd gone there that night to end it. But now things have become so... He was a good man, but his injuries pained. I don't think he could have beaten her or anything like... Yes, he fought against the Sith in the last week. I don't know how much that means to the Sith or to your Selkath, Your Honors. The kind of man who earns that...
I wish to call forth Sun. Are you a war hero?
Yes, that's right. And I don't regret it.
Indeed. Would you say that you dislike?
Of course I hate them. Trying to take over the...
Pure politics. Were you in Alassa's room on...
Well, yes. I had been having an affair with Alassa on my wife.
You were having an affair with a Sith. You wanted to...
No.
I think we can see the answer.
Of course she was. Why would it... I don't know. the medal had gone. It's possible the Sith had stolen it.
Supposition.
Yes, I think they would. They wouldn't want to lose one of their sources. They might have killed her for her failure. Or
the Sith Empire. Witnesses saw Sunri fleeing the scene. I am confident that. Well, that doesn't mean a thing. The Sith would not leave them. No, your honors. I demand the death penalty.
The Republic will attempt to have him freed, Elora. I'm sure. This is the best we can do. I'm sorry.
Sunri?
The hoop of Montaigne, Gigi Pizzi. The hoop of...